is Sister Keisha with Bless Us with a Selection. Give her a hand.
Well, I sing this one. It's I really don't know who originated the song, but it's kind of fast and it's just been in my head. And so if y'all know the song, sing with me. I would love for y'all to sing with me.
Lord Jesus, all of heaven wrote your name. Sing louder. Let this earth erupt with praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. The sound of heaven touching earth. For Jesus, all of heaven roars your name. Sing louder. Let this earth erupt with praise. Can you hear it? A sound of heaven touching earth. A sound of heaven touching earth. Lord Jesus, all of heaven roars your name. Sing louder.
Louder.
to sing a worship song. If,
oh, this song. King Jesus, all of heaven roars your name, sing louder. Let this earth erupt with praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. 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 King Jesus.
Thank you.
mediocre shit. God says there are so many miracles that's going to take place. And he says that you are going to help the lost sheep and even the people that are in shelters. I hear the Lord say that you want to help some of the people that are in shelters. You want to feed them. You want to clothe them. And God says because you have salty faith, he says that he's going to work miracles for you. How about that, Yahshua? He said he loves you with everlasting love. How about Rakala de Yanche? And even as you lay down, I see the angel of the Lord standing over you. He says, daughter, everything is going to be all right. He says, I have given you the dream. I have given you the visions. Even I have showed you things to come to pass. He said, I have given you dreams. I have given you even numbers to call, to reach, to, glory to God, to call out, glory to God, to call forth, God. God says that he's going to use you in a mighty way. And there's going to be an unusual anointing that comes on your life, glory to God. For you shall meet three girls. I heard the Lord say there's three girls, God says, that he's going to connect you to with. And he says that these three girls are going to hold you up, glory to God. And I see you even having a group, glory to God, to help out the homeless, glory to God. Because there's a need, glory to God. And God says, I have blessed you so that you will be a blessing to others. Give out of that shot. Give God a great big hand clap. Glory to God. Glory to God. And you, Pastor Brianna, the Lord spoke to me earlier. I want you to play the track for 15. The Lord says, as you shout it, you dance. He said, things are not just going to break off of you. He says, but you're going to go to the next dimension in him. He says that God's going to do miracle signs and wonders in your dance. I heard God, I seen that even though I was on the drum the first service, the Lord said, to get up and dance, to have you to get up and dance. I'm out of that shot. He says, you're going to dance like David. David had an anointing dance. I'm out of that shot. He says to put on the garment of praise for heaviness. Come on now. You got to praise. I want you to shout. Because there's some stuff getting ready to break. I'm out of that yacht. Come on, I'm out of that yacht. Come on, I'm out of that yacht. Come on, I'm out of that yacht. There's some things breaking out here. Oh, shaman. God has been good to you. God kept you. God kept you. Yeah. God says he's going to move in your state. Hey, come on, come on. Praise him, praise him. As you dance, God says he's going to work miracles. There's miracles in your dance. There's miracles in your praise. Come on, come on. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord everywhere here. Praise the Lord. How about glory to God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, saints. Praise his name. Come on, woman of God. God says praise. And also, I want for you to know that there is miracles in your praise. Watch this. Listen to this. The Bible says that as Paul and Silas was in prison, the Bible says that they began to sing praises unto the Lord, and the prison broke. Woo! There's power in praise. Woo! I'm out of that shot. I got to say that God is doing a new thing in you. God is doing a new thing in you. I don't know whose name Cameron. God is going to touch somebody named Cameron too. For Shamanana, Lekabai, Lankini di Anshe. For Lankini di Anshe, Papa, Lekananana Yanti Kababansha, Le Omanana Yanshe, For Shimini di Yuki di Anshe. The name of
shout. Come on. Come on. I feel the Holy Ghost up in this room. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
There's a hallelujah in my belly.
The Lord wants for you to go forward and shout and dance. Go ahead and dance. Oh, shout out of that shout. Go ahead and dance. Go ahead and dance. Go ahead and dance. There are things that you can come up with. I prophesy to you. You should have been out now. For some reason, I see you out on the new part. He said she's going to be faithful this season. He said for the enemy tried to shrink everything, and he said that she keep on that. Le kamana le amshe, but banki ni ushi ni kamana le kamana na ne kuma. God says go forth in the women's ministry. I hear the Lord say that you want to go forth in the women's ministry. Ha ha! You're going to prophesy. You're going to cast out devils. You're going to see the blind see. The deaf. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, man, and a shot. Jesus is in this room. Hey! Man, and a shot. For monkey with the action. Alarara, shabba, baba. Le kababa. Come on, come on, come on. Dance. Like rivers flowing in the middle of rivers' water. Woo! Glory, that's him all on you. Woo! That's him all on you. There's such a glory. There's such a glory. Woo! Woo! Hip hop high. God is moving. He's breaking stuff out. I break that yoke off you of oppression. I break that yoke off you. Come out! Your mama nana! Bless your papa! In the name of Jesus. That stronghold of oppression, suicide, I curse by the power of the Holy Ghost. The blood of Jesus. Hey! Your mama nana! Father, in the name of Jesus. this thing that has been bothering her. Look at me. Satan, you cannot have her, for she has cried, and she has cried her last day. I command for everything that's not like God, that's been stopping her and blocking her and handcuffing her. I command in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth for you to let her go. Every stronghold of unforgiveness that came from her father's house, there were things that happened in her